wasn't much, but if it could destroy the bridges, it might be enough. Father had to fall back. The area was too overrun, and it was up to me to hold off before the bomber arrived. Father had to fall back. The area was too overrun, and it was up to me to hold off before the bomber arrived. Crew inspired us. We had a chance and had to take it. The Allies had bought us another lungful of air, but with only one bridge down, the fascists would regroup and try again. I had to find a way to bring that rail bridge down. I had to find a way to finish the bomber's work and destroy that rail bridge. Hesitation would only give the fascists more time to recover. I was no longer the unseen killer, but now the prey. Vulnerable, isolated. Every step I took towards that bridge felt like 50. I was no longer the unseen killer, but now the prey. Vulnerable, isolated. Every step I took towards that bridge felt like 50. Thank you. The station would be heavily guarded. I would need to stay behind cover or risk certain death. Longer the unseen killer, but now the prey. Vulnerable, isolated. Every step I took towards that bridge felt like 50.